ガキめ、聞いてるか！
I'll make you my bitch!
Depends. What's wrong with you?
You serious? You want my patient history, too?
Just want to be sure it's no cyberpsychosis or anything.
No, it's a... normal implant malfunction. Happy? You helping me or what?
All right.
Great! Why are we standing here? To the car! Now! Satisfaction guaranteed, they said.
Let me guess. Mr. Stud, XCV-19 series.
Yeah. How'd you know?
Know my implants. Including the black market stuff. Faulty series. Got recalled. Still selling it on the street, though.
Hey! Listen! Thanks for not laughing at me. Appreciate it.
Ain't easy, I'll tell you that.
Fuck you!
Just our luck.
Go! Just go mow him down!
Chill, Chum. Be gone in a sec.
Chill? You tell me to chill? It burns! Fuck, it burns!
Chill. I'm doing what I can.
What I said to my output, she didn't like that too much. Jesus fucking Christ!
You really gotta keep yelling like that?
You even know how much it hurts? Like I'm screwing a goddamn pencil sharpener!
Well, suffer in silence, Jim. Heard what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Real fucking funny!
Okay.
See you after. I'll call you.
But.
Burns like a motherfucking.
NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported over on Richmond Street. Intel indicates Maelstrom gang members dealing in illegal stimulants in the area. They're led by Tom Ayer, aka Emir, a known serial killer. Night City authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the group.
Thank you. under heavy fire! Stay with me!
You're half man, half mega block. Not often I see a Ripper invest in a Ganic body like that.
Most people don't realize the brain functions better when it's tied to real, not synthetic musculature. Replace even a single hand, and you'll notice a dip in concentration and overall well-being. Cyberware is more harm than help.
Not great marketing for a Ripper, Doc.
Nope. But it don't slow biz from chromers like you.
Looking for a change.
Come on then. Time to tinker.
I don't know.